let's see some hands on this beautiful day. Mallorca, thank you so much. It's so great to be here. Let's hear for all you music fans from all over the world. Love it. What a fantastic time. That was a tune called Fun in the Sun, which we're out here, and hopefully it stays that way, yes? Well, this is another number one song of mine. This is called Calling You, so I'm going to call you. Are you guys with us? Are you with us? Here we go. I'm gonna call you. joining you. Hey, the sun's coming out. I'm telling you, this is gorgeous. Hey, we're going to do another one of my number one songs on Smooth Jazz Radio in the U.S. And it's going to feature this wonderful band. Oh my gosh, these guys have been playing with everybody. It is killing. This is a really fun song to play. We didn't even rehearse this song. This is going to show you how great these musicians are. Yeah, no rehearsal, but we're going to do it anyway. So here we go. This is something I wrote called World Citizen. Thank you. Anderson. Lutz on keyboards. Oh, you guys are good. You know what? We're going to get you guys to sing on this next one. Lutz is breaking out his accordion, so we're going to do something fun here. But you guys are going to join the party. And this is a tune I wrote called We Are, because we're all here in this beautiful Mallorca festival. Thank you, Christian Bosner. Give him some love. So I'm going to teach this song to you guys. It's real easy. You guys want to sing? You guys want to sing? It goes like this. I'll teach you. Your turn. Nice. One more time. Dang, I'm hearing harmonies over here. We got a choir going on. Sweet.
We are.
everybody sing. Lutes will play an accordion. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna play a little flute on my guitar. Flute. See if I can do it.
Oh,
flutes and the accordion. That was brilliant. Brilliant. Hey, this next song is a title track. I got a brand new album that came out last August. It's not a year old. And actually, it's been in the top sales chart in the U.S. The album is called Illuminate. And it got picked Song of the Year, this next tune, in 2018, Song of the Year. So we're going to play it. We're going to do two versions of it. I'm going to do my solo guitar version, and then we're going to kick it in with the band. This is one of my favorite tunes I've written. I really enjoy this song a lot. This is called Illuminate. Featuring the Guitar Symphony Orchestra. Thank you. That's the title track, Illuminate. That's not an easy song to play, and these guys learned it in like 2 minutes. You know, you guys are amazing. So that's the new album. We brought a bunch here. Thank you. So pick up the new album. We're going to go back to my second solo album. This was my first number one song on radio. This is called High Noon. High Noon! Guitar lovers, We're in Spain, the art of the guitar. That's what I'm talking about. Chips and salsa! on. So good. Sehr gut. Oh, I'm hungry now with a little chips and salsa. Man, you party people are awesome. Give yourselves a hand. My goodness. Hey, we're going to do a... This is a beautiful... I'm going to do a couple of medleys here. Before I kick into this tune. This is called Global Kiss. Because we're one big global family in this music community, in this world, actually. So this is a title track of one of my solo albums. But I'm going to play my Ravi Shankar on my guitar. Thank you. Thank you so much, everybody. What a beautiful festival, beautiful day, beautiful people. Is it okay to do one more? I gotta do a little Prince. Party people, come on up. Matthias, where are you?